Meet Amy, who works for a content marketing agency with a high volume of content requests. By implementing Wrike workflows, Amy will give her team real-time visibility into work progress and maintain process consistency. Workflows provide a structured view of how tasks flow from one stage to another. Default workflow is available to all users in the account. In addition, account and space admins can create custom workflows and add automations. Let's explore. To create a new workflow, Amy, Content Marketing Space Admin, navigates to Space Settings and opens the Workflows tab. The default workflow is used as the basic setting for tasks and projects in this space. Here, we can add additional custom workflows created by account admins, or create new ones specifically for this space. Amy titles the new workflow. Each workflow is made up of four groups: active, completed, deferred, and canceled. Each group contains statuses. Amy begins with the active group, renaming the first status and updating its color. She then adds more statuses to this group that represent the typical content marketing process steps and updates the other groups. Quick tip: you can rearrange statuses within the groups by dragging and dropping them. Team members are responsible for different stages in the process, so Amy automates user assignments when an item transitions to a specific status. To ensure all steps are followed, Amy defines follow-up statuses. She can also lock these transitions to restrict the selection of other statuses, but she keeps it flexible for now. All tasks require Jake's approval as the creative director, so she adds him as an approver to the approval status, specifies the approval due date, and which status the task should be moved to depending on the final decision. Done! Amy sets the new content marketing workflow as a default one for the tasks in this space. Sharon, a content manager on the team, is responsible for reviewing the content of a website article task and is ready to move it to the approval stage. She changes the status to approval, and Jake is automatically added as an approver. Jake receives inbox notification and marks the task as approved, which automatically changes task status and assigns Michael, a content editor, to it. With this seamless process, Michael has just published the article and marks the task complete. Great teamwork! Now it's your turn to try Wrike workflows and keep your team in sync at every step of your process.